terribly long shot, but this will do.
This will make it 3 straight birdies.
This should be familiar to you.
It's going to leak a little. Over to the right.
Thank you.
Well, it's hard to find anything good to say about this one.
Miss this, and you're looking at a bogey. Placement is more important than power on this short but deceptive par 4. Drive to the middle of the fairway and avoid battling trees on your approach. The heart-shaped green is protected both in front and behind by sand. This and you're looking at a bogey.
car say?
If this one goes in, it's par.
Scrambles to save par.
A wide landing area invites a big drive, but temper your gusto if you want to avoid the lagoon on the left. After a good drive, use a medium or long iron to get to a green nestled between woods and two strategically placed bunkers.
It's heading right down the center of the fairway. Looks to be safely in the fairway.
Got this one going towards a bunker.
Better get the rake ready. What a fantastic looking approach. I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot. He hit it right into the bunker. Let's see what he does next. All runners advance. It hit the pin. A birdie will help here. It usually does.
That was for birdie.